So you want to be a boxer, huh? But let me tell you a story about this. About this boy, young Fitz the Whip Vanderpool. Yeah. The boy was bad. He was real quick with his fist, boy. You couldn't stop him. Yeah. He had to back up when Fitz was coming. You know, he became world champion, huh? Started out with that humble dream. Just wanted to box, man. Know what I mean? Wasn't about the fame. Wasn't about the cash. Just the passion it take to last. You probably seen him up early in the morning training. Pounding on the pavement, even when it's raining. Just can't nothing stop this eye whenever it starts. Like they can't quench the fire inside of your heart, man. And when it starts burning, you can't hide it when the wheels start turning. You just ride it, cause you never know one day it could pop. That's why you ride that momentum all the way to the top, y'all. And when they try to knock you down, keep rising. Look into the distance, fixed on the horizon. Cause no man can change your fate, and no one can ever take your place. That's why I say it, no matter if you're poor or rich. It's all about that dream, man. You can't quit to be equipped. Be equipped to be quick as a whip. So be quick as a whip. Because you know there'll be days when the mic gets slow. It's when you got to find that get up and go. To be equipped. To be equipped. To be quick as a whip. To be quick as a whip. You know the name Fitz Vanderpool. Been doing his thing. Can't question his heart. That boy fierce in the ring. Held 5 different belts. Believe he's strong. I seen him in the ring with Lance Armstrong. When it come to pressure, my man handled it just like a chance, stepped up and dismantled it. Cause wasn't no defeat in his plans. I saw him beat the world with the speed of his hands and the speed of his feet. He that quick, left jab, right uppercut, he that sick. Competition thrown in the tap, that's it. But said he ain't never giving up, cause that fits. Tell me, what are you supposed to do when it's only a few that believe in you? And the world says it can't be done, can't be done. Man, you let them crown you world champion. Cause it don't matter if you're poor or rich. It's all about the dream, man. You can't quit to be equipped. To be equipped. To be quick as a whip. So be quick as a whip. Because you know there'll be days when the mic is slow. It's when you got to find that get up and go. To be equipped. To be equipped, to be quick as a whip, to be quick as a whip, to be quick as a whip. Yeah, man, right here, boy. When I man would pelt you with a fist, you would box you down, man. You had to lay down, boy. They count on 7, 8, 9, 10, boy. You be still sleeping. You ain't even self getting up now. That man could real hit hard, boy.
He fast,
you know. Man, you can't quit to be equipped. To be equipped. To be quick as a whip. So be quick as a whip. Because you know there'll be days when the mic is slow. It's when you got to find that get up and go. To be equipped. To be equipped. To be quick as a whip. To be quick as a whip.
Yeah.
Won a whole lot of fights. A lot of people don't know he was Canadian champion too. Caribbean boxing champion, probably didn't know about that. He got that bell over there too. That's my boy, Young Fitz the Whip. Yes it is.